So thank you so much for joining to this session, and I want everybody to join every single day. And if you see the energy, if you see the environment, your environment for the day will completely change. Okay. So today we are going to have a special session by Sushil Dhanavde. Okay. A special session by Sushil Dhanavde. We are going to have. I will bring him very soon. And after that, we will have some announcement, and then we will have some. We'll also have question answer session at the end. But right now, we should directly get started with Sushil Dhanavde. He's one of my best friends, and also he has been doing hypnotherapy and a health coach. They have been transforming thousands of lives. Now it's time to change our life. So how many of you are ready to change life? Just type change my life in the comment box. Let's go and type change my life in the comment box. If you are ready to work on yourself, if you are ready to change your life, just type change my life. Because to change your life, you need to change your mind. And Sushil is here to work on your mind, change your perspective, change your thought, to change the perspective, to look at the thing. When you're stuck in your life, you're feeling like I have no other way. You're feeling like I have lost. You're feeling like my mind have a lot of doubts. Then this is the time to clear all the things. Okay? So I'm going to bring Sushil Dhanavde in just 1 minute. Hello Sushil bro, you can start your video and we can get started.
I think video I cannot. Okay,
are you guys able to hear him? You have to increase the voice, I think.
So now no virtual background, obviously you are going to see something like exciting thing. You are going to work out. So thank you so much for inviting me.
Awesome.
Thank you so much for your great response. People actually contact me. Some people subscribe for my YouTube video. Thank you so much.
Wow. Okay.
And so let's talk about mind and body, because we are going to do some exercise, and this is the first day. So definitely we will do exercise for 10 minutes max to max. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
The 10 minutes exercise will have frequency, the repetitions. So any person can increase the repetition. Suppose if I'm doing a burpee, so Barpia will explain how it actually work on that, and then you can increase your number, depend on your capacity. But before that, need to tell you some small story. Is it okay that I should, if I tell you the story, you cannot hear? Okay. Some people cannot hear. Linda, can you hear me? Please check your mobile. Yeah, please check your mobile. Okay, great. So can I tell you the story that how actually it came into a workout and how the particular fitness, it will be taking only 2 minutes. Okay.
Yes. Just type story, guys. Just type story.
Okay. So the thing is that I'm right now 43. Okay. So 2.5 years back, actually I decided, okay, let's work on our body. I used to go for normal fitness, normal workout, you know, the normal gym where people take weights and, they want to do something like increasing their muscles.
But
I want to do something extra. I wanted to have a lean body with a great stamina. I hope each and every person want to have a great stamina. Am I right? Just say type stamina in the comment box. Say stamina. Everyone need a stamina. Okay. To do any work, if you want to shoot videos, okay, you need stamina. If you have to go for trekking, you need stamina. For running, you need stamina. So I want to have the stamina. So what I decided that let's work on something. I decided to have a high intensity workout. So high intensity workout means you need to increase your intensity step by step. And it's completely connected to your body. It is completely connected to your mind and body. Means if you want to increase your stamina, say 15 minutes workout, then you want to increase up to half an hour workout, then 1 hour workout, or say running, or say swimming, or say anything, cycling. You need to increase with your mind. It is not with your body. So how I will tell you, how subconscious mind help you to increase the stamina so that you can actually work out on your mind, and then it will completely focus on your body. Subconscious mind always takes some suggestions. Okay. What do you do? Subconscious mind, whenever you say that I am good, it will feel good and it will convert into body. So I will give him one example. Suppose if you think in your mind that I am very much bad person, I am a bad person, and you try to convert into just try to focus on your body will react in the same way that you are a bad person. The body is bad. At the same time, if you convert, if you completely reaffirm, if you completely reframe that sentence that I'm really happy and see it to your body, or otherwise vice versa, just have a smile on your face, just have a smile on your face and try to think anything negative. Okay. Have a smile and say that I'm a bad person. Have a smile and say I'm a bad person. It is not going to happen. Okay. It means body and minds are completely connected. So the same thing, if this is the actual reality, you can use it in your fitness. You can use your stamina. So what you need to do, you need to give a continuous suggestion to your mind that my body is strong, my stamina is superb, and you need to visualize. You need to visualize and you need to appreciate that your body is really fit. So what I did, I started working, workout without any weight. Okay, it is called as a machine-less workout. So without any weight, you have to use your own body weight. And I started working out by various high-intensity workout. At the same time, I started focusing on diet. So I will give small tip about diet because it will be a very pretty long session about diet. But I started workout on that. We started visualizing that I need to have a six-packs app. Okay, at the age of 41, means when I decided, six-packs app is something like a myth. But we have seen people have six packs at the age of 45, at the age of 50. So I said, why not? I could have a six packs. Am I right? So I decided and started visualizing. What happened? You know, my subconscious mind started helping me to have a six packs. One thing that it started giving me suggestion, what you need to do. What are the things which are required? I started getting videos automatically. I started seeing the books, the words, okay, which will help me to build a six packs. These things, their transformation happens automatically. Your subconscious mind has a power. It will deliver you what you are expecting. We say that law of universe. The same way our subconscious mind help you in actually achieving the goal. So slowly, within 3 months, I started seeing the result. And within 6 months, I actually six packs abs. Now, actually 4 abs are gone. But still, I have that abs, which people say it's really good. They are looking good at the age of 43. But anything can be possible. Any person who is on this Zoom, who feel that, okay, my weight is 100 kg or 90 kg, they can't reduce by 15 kg or 20 kg. It's really a myth. Anyone can do, anyone can transform. Okay. But first, what we are going to do, a simple meditation, it will take hardly 2 minutes. We have to play a gratitude. You have to give a gratitude to your body. Okay. So I'm requesting you all to close your eyes just for 2 minutes. Okay. Just for 2 minutes. Close your eyes. I hope everyone is with me. Okay, close your eyes. Don't comment. Don't comment. Please close your eyes. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, close your eyes. Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath and release. While taking a deep breath, just think about it. Okay, every person has a holding capacity. Whichever holding capacity you have, take the deep breath and hold it and release it. A breathing actually sync your mind with body. Breathing is very helpful. So take one deep breath, then second and third. Three deep breath to sync your mind and body. And release. Take a deep breath. Let that actually air goes into your body. Feel the positive vibration and release. Okay. You're getting relaxed, completely relaxed. Every body part is getting relaxed. Okay. Now start focusing on each and every body part, starting from toe to head, from your legs to your head. As soon as you start focusing on each and every part, it is getting relaxed. Just focus on that body part, like toe, your legs. You can focus on your calves. You can focus on your knees. Just focus on that. And tell them you are getting relaxed. Tell that body part you are getting relaxed. Let that body part get relaxed. Both the legs are getting relaxed, including your thighs. Each and every muscle is getting relaxed. Your waist is completely getting relaxed. From toe to your waist, thighs, calves, each and every muscle from your legs are getting relaxed, completely relaxed. Then focus on your abdomen, your stomach. It's getting relaxed, completely relaxed. Focus on your chest and your lungs. They're getting relaxed. Now focus on your back. Your back takes a lot of pressure every day. It needs relaxation. So relax your back. Imagine that with your thumb, you're pressing your back. You're giving a pressure on your back, a soothing pressure. And that back is getting relaxed and you're feeling comfortable. So from legs up to your back, your shoulder, your chest, everything is getting relaxed. Focus on your shoulder. Make it relax. Completely relax. Focus on your arms, forearms, palms, all fingers, each and every muscle. Focus on each and every part of your hands. Make it relax. Each and every joint, just relax. Each and every muscle is getting relaxed. So from your legs up to your shoulder, everything is getting relaxed. Now focus on your neck. It's getting relaxed. On your throat, feel that you are actually spreading honey on your throat. We talk a lot in front of camera with people, spreading a soothing honey on your throat and it's getting relaxed. On your cheeks, focus on your cheeks, on your lips, neck, eyes, make it relax, completely relax. Your ear and your forehead, make it completely relax. Your head is getting relaxed and your brain, completely relaxed. The whole body is getting relaxed, relaxed and relaxed. You're feeling comfortable. A smile on your face. You're feeling comfortable. Now, internally, you have to pay a gratitude to each and every part of your body. We know every person wants immune system, a strong immune system. So first, say thanks to your brain. The thanks should be so, so powerful. The way we say internal thanks, through bottom of your heart. Say, thank you so much, my brain. You helped me a lot in my life. Thank you so much. It has given voice. It has given memory. It has given creation. It has given creative ideas, everything. It has developed whole life. It has actually helped you to develop your body. So thank you so much, my brain. Thank you so much, my throat. It has helped me to give a beautiful voice. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, my heart, most beautiful part of our body. It has helped me to connect to the people. It helps. It has taught me how to love. So thank you so much, my heart. My heart is the most beautiful and most strongest heart ever. This heart keeps beating as per the healthy condition. It is fit and fine. Thanks to my digestion system. Thanks to my each and every physiological system, which is helping me to build a perfect strong body. My immune system is becoming stronger and stronger. Each and every day, my immune system is becoming stronger and stronger. I am immune to each and every disease, whichever is available on this planet. I'm completely immune to the system. I'm completely immune to the diseases, anything, whichever the virus, I'm completely immune to the system. My body, internally and externally, has become stronger and stronger. Completely stronger. My eyes are becoming powerful. My eyes are becoming powerful. My each and every senses are becoming powerful. And now, focus on each and every muscles of your body, starting from your hands, your chest, and your legs. Each and every muscle is becoming stronger and stronger. Every muscle has a power to become stronger and it can become beautiful. So it is becoming beautiful. We always give affirmations in present tense. Each and every muscle is becoming stronger and stronger. Chest muscles are becoming stronger and they are becoming beautiful. Your biceps are becoming stronger. forearms are becoming stronger. Your legs are becoming stronger and more attractive. Your whole body posture is becoming more and more beautiful. And say in your mind that I am beautiful, I am handsome. Say in your mind that I am beautiful, I am attractive. Because your subconscious mind will take this command very strongly. And you will feel a complete change in your personality. You'll feel a complete change in your personality. From today onwards, this will be an additional thing in your morning ritual. You have to stand in front of your mirror and say, I am beautiful. I am handsome. I am attractive. Every person attracts towards me. Every person attracts towards me. I am a magnet. I am a magnet. Every person gets attracted towards me. I am beautiful. I am handsome. And my body is becoming stronger and stronger and stronger. Okay? And just open your eyes. Thank you so much. Okay. So I will give a science behind it, what we did. Whenever you pay a gratitude, we know that law of universe actually pay a gratitude. Whenever we say thank you so much, it will directly affect. It will directly affect. Okay. So when you say thank you so much to a muscle, you will have a confidence that your muscle is stronger. When you say internally that my immune system is stronger, the immune system will work internally because subconscious mind work in the same way. But right now, we are going to see the demonstration after stretching. Okay?
Yes.
Okay?
So what I can say is like most of the time we don't work out by thinking my body is not strong. When we have to work out to make our body strong. How many of you agree with my thought that you think my biceps are not good, my like hands are not strong, and the like my legs are not strong, I'm not strong. That's why we don't work out a lot. This type, I agree. Yeah. But what Sushil have taught us right now is we need to feel that we are strong. Our body, each and every body part is strong. And this is the learning part, the biggest learning part for me also. Just type learn a lot, something like that. Learn a lot. L-A-L. Just type L-A-L. Just type L-A-L. Wow. Thank you so much. So let's get started, Sushil.
Okay. So we'll do stretching, but in stretching, you will realize a power of subconscious mind. Okay. You are going to see. So I will check whether I'm audible because I'm going to stand and I will show the stretching. It will be a very simple stretching. And I hope everyone is ready to see the stretching. Am I right?
Just type ready.
Ready? Okay. I will do some
ready. Great. Let's get ready, guys. Let's get into the action now. Are you ready for action? Just type action.
Am I audible?
Yes. Audible? Yeah, yes.
Thank you so much. Great.
Just move your camera a little up. Yeah. Done. Good.
This position, I think. Okay.
Yeah.
So you just have to stand. Everyone, please stand. Please stand. I think, Pushatam, can you adjust with your thing? Okay.
No. Yes. Yes. I will adjust that.
Great. Okay. Just stand and. First thing, everyone, I think everyone is wearing shoes because this is most important thing. Everyone has to wear shoes. A morning ritual, whenever you feel that, okay, I can't do exercise, you have to remember, you should be ready with your t-shirt, your shorts or whichever is comfortable and shoes, which is the most important thing. Yes, thank you. Thank you so much. You are ready. Very good. Wow. So, most important thing, when the energy comes, whenever I wear my shoes, okay? Because any person can develop a fantastic body. I guarantee you, if you do these things every day, you can develop a fantastic body. Okay? So, get ready. Most important thing is that before starting any workout, you need to stretch yourself. Your body should be flexible because your body should get warm. Okay? So, first we'll do the warm-up exercise and end of the exercise, we'll do some stretching. For stretching, you need to work on that because otherwise muscles will get damaged. So what we have to do warm-up. Warm-up means we sleep, say 7-8 hours sleep, which is required. After sleep, our body is very cool. We need to warm up so that muscles will get a proper energy. And while doing warm-up, the particular calories, got the energy get released. Because we eat carbs, we eat complex carbs. So that particular energy will get released to do the intensity workout. So first, You start with your neck, okay? Whichever things I'm doing, just follow that, okay? Start with this. Up and down. Up and down. This is the most important part of our body. Then left and right. You can do minimum 5 times and then you can do say 10 times also, whichever is comfortable. Hi Jairaj, welcome. Then circular. Again, opposite side. 5 times. While doing that, if you feel that there is a pain, don't worry. This will get released because whenever you start exercise first time, there will be pain because muscles are getting relaxed. But you don't need to stop. Okay? Now with this shoulder. See the movement? Like this. You joint it. Like this. We have done this exercise. It's very simple. We do this kind of movement every day, but we are not aware of it. We ignore that movement. Okay? So it is actually releasing the shoulder and it's giving a mouth. Okay, the muscles are getting relaxed. That's it. And opposite side. Some people may feel some pain in shoulder, but every time you just give a suggestion to your mind, the pain is getting released and I'm feeling comfortable. As soon as you feel pain, just give a suggestion to your mind, I'm feeling comfortable, I'm enjoying it. Just keep happy feelings in your mind while doing exercise. Keep a smile on your face wherever possible. Now, for your waist. Wow. Great. 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 Okay. Now, you may feel some pain in your back. Release that pain. The pain is getting reduced as soon as you are doing this exercise. The pain is getting reduced. Again, on the opposite side. The pain is getting released. The pain is getting released. Okay? You must be enjoying. This is really fun. Okay? The whole back, we normally don't do these things because back need this kind of warm up. Okay? That's it. That's it. Very good. Very good. Now, with your knees. Now, some people may have a problem of knees. I have a story that I have this ligament injury. But I have given a powerful suggestion that this is my strongest part of my body. What I've said, this is my strongest part of my body. This ligament is completely ruptured. This is completely broken. But I can do anything with these legs. So you don't worry about it. But some people may have some pain while doing this. Okay. So what you have to do is rotate like this. People with heavy weight, they may not do that, but still try to do that. Okay. Because each and every muscle, some ligaments will get stretched. Will get stretched. Same opposite side. Opposite side. Don't worry. Pain is getting released. You are feeling happy. Each and every muscle is stronger and stronger. You are feeling better and better. That's it. That's it. Now you have to use these things. Now if a person is not able to stand, you can take a support of your wall or anything. Okay. What you have to do, you have to rotate like this. Okay. Not like this. Okay. With comfortable, but you have to rotate. Rotate like this. After a few days, you can balance your body. It takes some time, but subconscious mind will coordinate with your body and it will help you to balance. You can easily balance. You can easily balance. Opposite side. Okay. Then this side. Very good. Very good. Just rotate your thing. While doing exercise, you are feeling comfortable and you are happy. Opposite side. Now, this thing you have to do every day before starting an exercise. Before starting an exercise. Okay? Now, you can take a help of wall or you can do simply like this. Like this and like this. Like this and like this. This is a warm-up exercise. Okay? If you're not getting any support, you can take a support of stool, a chair, anything. You just take like this. You can do this. No excuse. Again, you can do like this. See, wherever possible, you dial a stretch. I'm very sorry I'm showing my shoes, but it's okay. It's exercise. Okay. The same thing you can do opposite side, like this. Okay. Very good.
This is awesome. I'm doing this for first time.
Yeah, it's okay.
This one.
Whenever we do warm up, there are some muscles which we have never worked on it. It actually starts working out. Okay. And every day if you start doing that, you will feel. Now, some people may get up to this. Some people may go up to this. Okay. Depend on that. You can stretch muscle up to this. Some people may have that capacity. Okay.
Yes.
Great. Now the real exercise of warm up. Again, a warm up. You have to do a simple running, but how? Like this. Okay? This will be a great warm up for you. Awesome. And you are enjoying. Wow. Wow. I'm feeling awesome. 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 Great, great, great. Now, we'll do 3 exercises, which is more than enough. Initially, because I don't want anything pain. One part is your simple squat. Okay. It will help you to develop this back, then legs, knees, everything. So while doing squat, you need to sit maximum like this. Okay. I just want to show like this. Some people may have a problem in knees. They can do like this. Okay. Either this or this. If possible, this should be a squat. But some people may do like this only. Wherever comfortable, you do that. We'll do only 10 squats today. Okay? Only 10 squats. Let's do it. Like this. You can do this way. Or you can do this way. Whichever comfortable. Okay? What I do, I like this. Okay? Very simple to do. I'm enjoying it. Wow, this is like a fun. Awesome. This is awesome. I love it. I love it. Super, super. Awesome. Oh, we have music also. Awesome. This is going to be great. Wow. That's it. Okay, good. Now, there's one exercise where you can do, again, it will give a lot of energy. Lot of energy. Just see about it. It's called jumping jack. Okay? Okay, jumping jack. You have to do like this. Very simple. Very simple. Yes. 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 Awesome. Awesome. Super. Super. Great. Awesome. I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it.
Yes, I'm enjoying it.
Yes. Awesome. Okay, great, great. See, now I'm actually showing with a very less time, but you can increase the number of jumping jacks, number of squats, everything. Okay. Now I'm going to show you a burpee. Now, this is the saying. If you do 50 burpees every day, I guarantee you, within 20 days, your weight will reduce by 2 kg.
Wow.
Okay? But any person who is completely new to burpee, he can do maximum 3 burpee today. Okay? A burpee means what? Most of people must have seen push-ups. Okay? Most of people must have seen push-ups. Okay? So push-ups means we do like this, push, okay? Now, here, you don't have to just do push-up. Otherwise, we'll do one thing. We'll do 3 push-ups today. Okay, 3 push-ups. Just try to do push-up. If any person is not able to do push-up, I will see how you will do the push-up. Okay, let's see. Any person. We'll do just 3 push-ups. 1, 2, and 3. Okay, this is called push-up. Now, all those people who are not able to do the push-up, I will tell you the visualization exercises after this workout. Okay, great, great. Now this is called push-up, but when we call as a burpee, it means instead of push-up, when we put a door push-up, we actually almost don't touch the chest. But in burpee, you have to touch your chest, okay, and you have to jump, and you have to take another jump. I will show you what I am doing. Like this, I am touching my chest, completely lie down, like this, okay. A person can jump very smoothly. I am again showing you, like this. I hope people have understood, okay. Again, I will show you. If any person who is above 70, a person can do that. I will show you what are the things which can be. Any person can increase the capacity. Only thing that right now we will not force your body. Please, above 70, it doesn't mean that a person cannot be a younger. 70 means still you feel that okay, you are 25. Okay? But if you try to do that, if you are not comfortable, it's okay. It's okay. Okay, so what I am doing? Again, I am doing the same thing. Going down, touching my chest, come and jump and clap. Okay? Again, I'm doing like this. This is very high intensity workout. If you do that, I normally do 100 push-ups in a day, 100 burpees in a day. Sometimes I do 150. But if you do this for 20 days, you will feel very much released. Your body will be very much fit. The stamina will be highly increased. I'm 100% giving a guarantee. The burpees is the highest intensity workout. Okay, so this is the workout.
So let's challenge for 10.
Yeah, okay. We can have 10. Okay, let's go for 10. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Start. Come on. 1, 2, come on. 3, come on. 4, come on, 5, come on, 6, come on, 7, come on, 8, come on, 9, come on, 10, awesome, too good.
How many of you feel that you did it because of the challenge in yourself? Just say me. Don't come and type, just say me to yourself. We know you are listening. Just say me.
Oh, wow, awesome.
Challenge yourself, guys. Only challenges can make a great change in your life. Let's do it.
Awesome. Okay. Now, this is the exercise. You need to increase the repetition. I think this is 10 minutes exercise is more than enough to increase your stamina. Just 10 minutes exercise. But another thing, most important thing, we are going to see something, you feel that, okay, there was something, some exercise which are impossible. Some people are saying, okay, I can't do push-up, I can't do these things, okay? We'll see how you can make impossible possible, okay? Okay. Now see the demonstration which I'm going to show you. After this, you have to do stretching, okay? In stretching, I will show the visualization which you can use everywhere before doing exercise.
Yes.
Okay. A simple stretching, what people do, we have to use these hands and we do this. Am I right? Hmm. By doing this, you have to touch your floor. You have to touch your floor. Okay. And you don't have to bend your knees. Okay. This should be straight. Like this. Am I right? Like this. It should be completely straight. Now, some people may have a problem. Some people may have a problem touching floor. Don't worry. You will see a magic. You will see a magic. Okay? Have you done this? Did you try to touch floor? Some people may not be able to touch the floor, but you will see the magic. Now, what you are going to do, I will give a simple command. Okay? Okay. What do you need to do? You must have tried to touch your floor, okay? Close your eyes right now. You don't have to move your body. Close your eyes. Okay? Close your eyes. And, close. Okay, stand. You need to stand. Okay.
Sorry, I actually gave a wrong instruction. Close your eyes and imagine that you are bending your back. Your every muscle is getting relaxed. Every muscle is stretchable. Your muscle has a flexibility. Your back has a flexibility. You just try to touch your floor, but right now you have to visualize. You have to visualize your back is getting bended. You can easily bend your back. You just have to visualize. You don't have to bend physically. Just imagine that you are bending your back. Your palm is getting touched. There's a very much flexibility in your back. Every muscle is getting released. And you can easily touch your palm. Your palm is really reaching the floor. And it's almost going to touch the floor. Easily your palm is getting stretched and completely touching the floor. Your knees are completely straight. Your back is completely bended. You can easily and comfortably touch the floor. And you can see your hands are getting reached. They are reaching the floor, almost reach, and it's just completely touch the floor. And you can easily bend the thing. Okay. Now open your eyes and again do the same thing. Now bend physically. The same thing you have to do again. Just bend physically like this. Bend it. And how many of you have seen the difference? Just tell me. Okay. Did you bend? If you have seen the difference, type yes. Thank you, Vishal.
Vishal is saying amazing. Wow.
Yesterday there was 564 and almost 200, 300 people actually saw the difference. So if you have seen the difference, okay, great. Thank you. Okay, because I will explain you the science behind it. Now, okay, great, amazing, thanks. So, this is the exercise which we did only for stretching. But anytime, if you feel that you have push-up, you are not able to do the push-up. Every time, whenever you are feeling that, okay, this I am not able to do, the person who is above 70, okay? You can just visualize that I can easily do the push-up. You have to imagine that your body is actually getting touched, your chest is getting touched, and your muscles have the power, and you actually can do the push-up. You just have to visualize that push-up completely. If you do that, I guarantee you, within few days, you will do the proper push-up. You can do the proper push-up. Anything is possible. Even at the same time, right now we did within 2 minutes. You can see the difference within 2 minutes. The same thing you can do anytime in any exercise. Suppose if you are comfortable doing only 15 burpees at one time, you just visualize that, okay, I am going to do 20 burpees. Okay, if any person wants to do something extraordinary, even by handstand push-up, it is something which is a high-intensity workout. But in handstand push-up, what I do before doing that, I visualize myself that I can do handstand push-up. I visualize that. And I can easily do that. This is the way. So, you can do any exercise. So, we'll do some stretching before sitting here. Okay, we'll do some stretching. So, you did that. Okay, then you do this. Can you see me? Okay, press here, extract, yeah. Okay, then again here, opposite side. Great. Then this, just see me, what I'm doing. Just have to press this part, you have to press like this. Okay, same opposite side. Then hands, like this, great, awesome, like this.
Sulika saying, I just did it, oh my god, she's in a shock now. Awesome.
Okay, great, this, now you have to sit, okay, now this week, try to stretch whichever possible, try to reach your legs, okay. Okay, you can bend. If it is not possible, next time, what you have to do, just visualize that you can easily reach this. It's very much possible. Your muscles are going to help you. Your subconscious mind is going to help you. Now, do this. Okay, do this. And try to reach here. Okay. I'm taking opposite side. If you say instead of this, okay, push-up, I can understand. Okay. Yeah. Now again on the opposite side. Great. Okay. This one. Now do this stretching. Even doing this visualize, before doing this stretching, you can also visualize. So you can stretch maximum. You can stretch maximum. And you can, you try to reach here. Okay. You try to reach here and you can even touch your head also. Okay. This is a simple exercise. And what you have to do, you have to rest like this. Okay. Like this. Okay. There will be a stretch. There will be a stretch. There will be some kind of, but what? If you think about pain, you will get a pain. If you think of pain, you will get a pain. But if you feel you are feeling happy, you love this pain, you will start loving the pain. Okay? Great. Now this. Okay? You can directly press like this. Awesome. Awesome. Great. Great. Okay. Now, there's another one. You have to give a proper relaxation to your back. So this is back extension. Lie down. Lie down like this. Okay? And stretch your back like this. Stretch your back like this. Like this. It should be completely like this. Okay? Wow. Hold it as much as possible. Maybe say 20 seconds, 10 seconds. You'll feel complete relaxation in your back. The back is getting relaxed, completely relaxed, completely relaxed. You are feeling comfortable and comfortable. Okay? Now this. Okay. Now, you give an arc like this, curve, and again like this. A curve like this. Okay? This one. Great. Great, great, great. Thank you, thank you. So, this is a stretching exercise. You can give, there are so many other stretching exercises, but you depend on your body type. Okay, thank you. We can sit right now. Yeah, Prashantam, we can sit right now. Can you hear me?
Yeah. Okay. So, stretching is important when,
whenever you feel that, okay, your muscles are getting pain, it means you are not done stretching properly. Next day, sometimes it happens that, okay, your muscles have pain or your back has a pain, means you are not doing actual stretching properly. But another thing, whenever you do exercise, it takes almost 24 hours to heal. In that healing, the muscles start paining because muscles are getting healed. So pain is not like actually it is getting injured. What happened? Muscles are actually getting expanding and it is regenerating. Okay? So, okay, we'll do it again on the next time because I think most of the people have understood. Vijay, thank you. Most important thing is that don't worry about the pain. Pain is, you are actually, muscles are getting healed. That's why the pain is there. Okay? So, whenever your muscles are paining, you remember, at the same time, you have to fill with a proper protein, a proper diet. Because muscles are getting healed, they are getting injured, so you need to give proper diet. So suppose you are doing biceps or you are doing something like push-ups where there will be a pressure on your body, a pressure on this thing. So suppose, I will show the demonstration what happened normally. This is a muscle, okay? Whenever you push like this, it is getting pumped, am I right? This is getting pumped. Okay, and again you release, it is getting pumped and you are released. So what is happening? Each and every muscle is getting expanded. Okay, it is getting expanded and again it is getting released. So what happened? Every time if you are trying to expand, your body thinks that okay, now I have to expand more. But as soon as you expand your muscles more, you need to fill that muscle with protein, additional protein, because muscles are made of protein. If you don't feed with protein, it will not remain like that. That's why so many people do exercise, but they don't feed protein. That's why the body is not like that. Okay, then the muscles don't get developed. Because you're not feeling actual food. Okay? So you need to do that. You need to remember that food is important, diet is important. So whenever you are actually expanding your chest side, your shoulder, anything, the muscles are expanding and you have to feed with protein. Muscles are muscles are made up of protein. Okay, you can see in science. We are not going deep into the science. So please, you can do that exercise. After doing exercise, you can feed a natural protein or any artificial protein. I don't want to focus on artificial protein. It's better to go for natural protein source, which we'll discuss after some time, maybe within 2 minutes. But right now, relax and have 2 to 3 sip of water. Because whenever you do exercise, don't drink a much amount of water. You can take some time because your body gets heat, your body gets warm. So you need to take a sip of water. You must have seen people who are doing exercise, they take sip by sip. They don't take completely, they don't drink water. They're like a full glass of water. Don't do that. Because you're actually directly pouring water in the hot body. So what I will do, I will just take a sip of water. That's it. Okay. That's it. We feel that, oh, I need water. And you know, it's okay. Slowly, slowly fill body with the water. Okay. I hope you must have enjoyed it because I'm not showing you the complete full exercise because it is not possible every person can do that. Right now, some people have that capacity, but every person need to come out with that capacity. I guarantee you, there are almost 110 participants. Everyone can do all those exercises every day. What happened? You need to practice every day. I will give you an example. Like 2.5 years back, I was not able to do 10 burpees at one single shot. But I took a challenge, and after a few days, there was a challenge of 7 minutes burpees, maximum burpees. So I did 102 burpees in 7 minutes. What was the gift? What was the prize? Just was chocolate. That's it. That was a gift in gym. But you can do that. At this age, there are some people in this room, I think there must be around about 20, 25, 30. Age is not a big thing, okay? I'm 43, so still I can do that. A person who has 50, he can do that. So age is not an important thing. Any person has the capacity. It's important.
How many of you guys felt wow by knowing his age? He's 43 right now. Even first time when I got to know, like I said, wow. Just type wow with multiple W. Just type wow with multiple W.
Wow, thank you.
Wow. And guys, I would like to know what was your experience of this complete exercise. Just like again, I wow with multiple W's. Wow. Even Jairaj, can you see this Jairaj now? For the first time featuring Jairaj. Hey man, thank you so much, Sushil. People are enjoying a lot, right? Awesome. Wow. Crazy, crazy work. Awesome. What next?
Yeah. So this particular thing, people say that I can't do exercise every day. There is a problem with every person. Okay. Even I may feel that, okay, I can't do exercise. But how you will feel motivated every day? Most important thing before sleeping, you need to think about that. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to wake up at early morning. First important thing, sleep. How much should be asleep? Minimum 7 to 8 hours. Again, you have to sleep actually before 10:30. Because melatonin is the most important thing for sleep. And in sleep, your body gets healed. Why we need sleep? We should understand why we need sleep. Sleep is important to heal our body. Sleep is important to digest our food. Sleep is important to give a rest to your brain. But subconscious mind don't sleep. Subconscious mind has a work to do to heal our body. Okay? So what we need to do, before sleeping, you need to give a simple suggestion. Tomorrow morning will be the fantastic morning. As soon as I wake up in the morning, I'm going to start my day with exercise. And while doing exercise, I feel good. I feel happy. I feel fit. Okay. And my stamina is increasing. My happiness is increasing. Every day, whenever I do exercise, I feel completely comfortable and happy. Because unless or until you are giving reward to your body or your mind, that how you feel after doing that task. Like our mentor, I think Purushottam, you know, is our mentor, T. Havaker, I'm talking about, is one of the greatest person we ever seen. He always say that give a reward to your task. Okay. So every day you can't give a reward, a big reward. But every day you can give a simple reward of smile, because happiness is the biggest reward. So whenever you say that, okay, I feel very happy after doing exercise, your subconscious mind will think that, okay, I'm getting happiness as a reward. So every time you will feel to do exercise every day. So to do that, every night you need to give simple suggestion. As soon as I wake up in the morning, I feel very much happy doing exercise, and you will start doing exercise. It will take 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, and after that it will become a habit. And another thing, since you are doing videos, you can post your videos of workout. What will happen? The credibility, the appreciation which you will get, it will boost your mindset, because I get appreciation because of I post my workout videos. So I get appreciation. So I can't stop workout. This is, you know, a social responsibility. I can't do exercise. I can't stop exercise. Purushottam is doing the same thing. Yeah, please.
I had started a 30 days health challenge before this coronavirus.
Yeah.
And that time people started posting videos of their workout. How many of you did that? Just like me, if you're the person who used to post the workout exercises. I know a few people used to post that. Yes, Shivaji Bora said me. So how many of you guys think like, man, you were started getting more motivation to do for the next day, Jayesh Bagade. So that used to happen. And that's true, Sushil. When we present it in front of people, other people start appreciating, because I'm telling you, a lot of people are uninspired, lazy people are in the world. And they want to see something like this and they will appreciate you, okay? There are a lot of uninspired, lazy people in the world and they need us. Go ahead and start posting your videos and they will appreciate you, and that will help you to do workout every single day. So ultimately, it's helping you. Yes, go ahead.
Just a minute.
Vaishali is saying, I never done exercise even in my PT class school.
It's okay. See, whichever things you can start at any point of time, any point of time. People say, okay, I've never posted a video. I never done a video in my life. You are doing that. It's the same thing. Nothing great, nothing different. If you can do one thing, you can do another thing easily. If you can cook food, you can do exercise. If you can read book, you can write book. You can, if you can run, you can do jogging. If you can run, you can do burpees. So everything is possible if you can do one single task, because human body has the same tendency. We have two legs, we have two hands, you have mind. Everything is almost capable of doing anything. We have seen so many records have been broken. We have seen Chang. Okay. Yesterday his birthday was there. Okay. We have seen, you can see the capacity of it with one leg and another prosthetic leg. He can do so many things. Just think about how we can do. We have to inspire from other people.
Yes.
From other people. Just think about it. If other people can do, I can do that. About exercise, I will tell you. Right now, we did hardly 5 to 10 minutes exercise. You can do this exercise time up to 20 minutes. Okay? You can do the same exercise, or you can do variations. Otherwise, I will post some links. I am posting my videos also. So, you can take one or two exercise out of that videos, and you can do the variations. It's called a Tabata type. Or you can post, you can see in YouTube also, there are so many exercises which are available. But only one thing, start with very small time, a shorter duration. Start with 5 to 10 minutes. Don't push yourself too hard. Otherwise, next day you will not do that. So start with 5 to 10 minutes exercise. Do it for 5 to 7 days. Then you can increase your time. Don't dare that, okay, I'm going to build my muscle every within 1 or 2 days. Don't do that. Please don't do that. Because your mind needs some time. Your muscle memory needs some time to develop the habit. To develop that habit, it may take the time. After some time, you will start realizing a transformation in your body. As soon as you start realizing transformation body, other people will start appreciating. Okay? Any person, first important thing, if you are really fat, maybe 100 kg, don't worry. Appreciate as you are. And you know, after a few days, you are going to see yourself very fit. Very fit. But one single thing, every day you need to do one thing, one important thing, okay? If you want to reduce the weight, you don't say that I want to lose weight. Not a single person on this planet want to lose anything. Do you want to lose anything?
No.
So, not a single person should say that, okay, I want to lose my weight. You need to see a targeted weight. Suppose any person who is, hey, say 85 kg of weight and he want to reduce up to 72 kg. You can get body BMI calculator anywhere. So if you want to reduce from 85 kg to 70 kg, start visualizing yourself as a 72 kg. What you need to do, you just imagine that you are waking up from the bed and you are reaching up to the weighing scale. Okay, you are almost reached weighing scale. You are actually putting, you can see your weighing scale. Now you are going to step on weighing scale. Now you are standing on the weighing scale and you can see the weighing scale, the needle of the weighing scale is moving and is almost reaching almost 72 and you are seeing smile on your face. Yes, you have achieved that 72 kg. You
yes.
see to visualize that.
That's my goal.
Yeah. So you need to visualize that 72 kg target every day. And at the same time, you need to do action. It is not the only thing that visualization. Okay. Action is important. Otherwise, people say, okay, I will just visualize and I will not do anything. So please visualize that. Okay. So this is the important thing for body. Another thing about the diet. Okay. If you have any other questions, you can ask. Showing page not available.
People are asking YouTube link. Let me see if it is working or not.
Okay, sure.
Yes, it is working, guys.
Okay.
It's working. Let me show you again. Let me post link alone. I'm posting you link alone of Sushil. I can show you now. You can see this. This is the channel. We call cross 600, right? It was 550.
Yesterday I did one workshop now for a session for 560 people.
Wow, awesome.
Across
awesome.
India. So, and thank you so much for your whole, it's not your, I think our family member. Thank you so much for subscription.
Now let's make it 700 now.
Thank you so much.
Okay. How many guys you think like Sushil need more subscribers, more followers so that people will follow and become more healthy? Just type healthy in the comment box. And I'm sending you link right now. Just go ahead and subscribe. Show and some love, guys. Show some love.
In the same channel, I'll have a separate separate section. I'm going to post my workout videos. Okay, so you can choose some workout videos out there. And I'm going to post it. I will post it. Okay, these are the videos which are for mind and body. And there are some videos I'll be posting. We have our own videos also. Purushottam and me, we have done it. We have completely utilized our time. It was
how many of you guys have joined Video Making Mastery?
Have you ever thought
watching this
part that you video cannot have a presence in?
Guys, just type me in the comment box. How many of you have joined Video Making Mastery by watching this video? Just type me. Amit Shukla. Awesome. Who else have joined Video Making Mastery after watching this video? Me many times. Okay, how many of you are? Yes, I joined yesterday. Sumesh joined yesterday. Okay.
Great. Welcome.
Guys, this video have been watched by 500,000 people. Just type 500K. This is crazy, right? Just type 500K. 500,000 people have watched this video of us. That's possible when you monetize your skill. I monetize my skill. I invested my money. And me and Sushil have reached out to 500,000 people. Not a joke. 500,000 people. Just through one video.
It's this is not possible. Video. It's a power of video. A video, people, I think, means 5 million people know us, okay?
Half million people,
sorry.
Yes.
Okay. Nisha, I'm going to answer about your sleep because this is a very important thing. It's very important. So many people complain about, I can't get a sleep, okay? What happened? What you do before sleep? Most important thing, stay away from your mobile. The mobile, the rays which actually emit from your mobile, actually it kills your sleep. Stay away from mobile at least half an hour before sleep. Stay away. Another thing, if you are not able to sleep on one bed, change your bed or change your position. It's may possible you can't change a bed, but you can change your position. What happened? Your mind, your subconscious mind get a habit that, okay, as soon as I sleep on that bed, I am not going to get sleep. You are already trained your brain. Yeah, this is a habit you have created. So you do one thing, you just change your habit, change your position. If you are not able to sleep on a normal bed, you try to sleep on sofa, or you can just simple sleep on opposite direction. Don't worry about east, west and everything. Nothing happened. Okay. It is not going to create anything on your problem. You are not getting sleep. So it's better you change your position. Okay. Another thing, before sleeping, no WhatsApp, no media, anything. Do some simple meditation. And most important thing, during whole day, you just give a suggestion that as soon as I see 10:30 in my clock, I'm going to get a deep sleep. My eyes are going to get heavy and I'm going to get a deep sleep as soon as I see 10:30 p.m. in my clock. You have to give suggestion in daytime, not before sleeping, because our mind takes every single command. As whichever command you give to your mind, it gives a simple command. Okay, it takes its. We say that subconscious mind is an obedient servant. Obedient servant means, have you seen Three Idiots? Okay, type in command Three Idiots. Okay, three. Most three. Of the people must have seen that.
Three.
Great.
If you know Three Idiots, everybody watched it.
Most of the people have seen. So in Three Idiots, American has said, mind ko buddhu banake rakhna padta, you know? Mind is like a watchman. If you say that, he will say, haji. Okay, he will just say, haji. So if you say, you are buddhu, he will say, haji. If you say, you are great, he will say, haji. You will say, you are going to get a good sleep, he will say, haji. So you have to give command that I'm going to get a very good sleep as soon as I see 10:30 p.m. in the clock, in watch.
Haji.
Okay? Haji. So he will say haji and he will take each and every command. So while giving command to your subconscious, you should be very cautious. Now just think about how many commands you do every day. How many commands you take every day. If you're watching WhatsApp, if you're watching videos which are not related to your life, you're watching Corona ward video, which is affecting your mind. Which are taking your subconscious mind is getting negative commands. So take healthy commands. Watch video making mastery videos, Purushottam's videos. There are so many people. T. Havaker's video. You can watch Bruce Lipton, which is one of the. He has written a book, Power of Belief. You can watch those videos. Whichever videos which will be productive, which can help to boost your subconscious mind. Watch those videos because every word can create a difference in your mind because you have just seen a simple command of words has made your body flexible. You just see. You are just seeing yourself that your body can become flexible. So just think about it. Any single word can affect your mind. So give very smooth, very soft, very productive, very positive commands. Are you getting? Very
yes.
Positive command. Every day. Okay. Another thing you can do about the sleep. Eat 2 hours before sleep. Now, normally I don't eat, I don't take dinner most of the time. I'm not saying that you should do that. It's a habit I have created after 7 to 8 days of exercise. Every day I start, okay, I will not take dinner. Few days you will feel hunger. Then after few days you will feel it's a normal thing. I don't need a dinner because after that you are just going to sleep and for 7-8 hours you don't need any calorie. Still we take dinner. I don't know why. You just take a fibers. Fiber means cucurbita or you can take carrots. All those kind of fiber you can take because you will have a good digestion. You will have and next day your stool will be smoother. So you don't have a problem of toilet because you have in morning you always drink water. After drinking water, you can easily rush to a toilet and you can have at least a good bowel movement. Am I right? So before sleeping, try to avoid eating anything. Like even people eat biscuits. Which is one of the worst thing, maida. It is maida. If you eat biscuit before sleep, it is not going to digest. It will remain in your body for 15 days. Think about it. Okay? Maida is one of the worst enemy of your life. Okay? Maida is one of the worst enemy. So try to avoid it. Great. Intermittent fasting. Yes, you can do that thing. So that's the thing. You can ask any question. Purushottam, do we have a time to ask any question?
Yes, yes. There is a Q&A option into this. You can ask question related to only Sushil today. Okay. This is his day now.
Thank you.
Let's go. Q&A. There is an option for Q&A inside our Zoom. Click on that Q&A and start posting your questions. First question, how many days will it take to lose up all joints, Sushil?
How many days?
Loosen up all joints. You can go and just click on Q&A, Sushil. You will find out all the questions.
How many days it will take to loosen all joints, Sushil? Okay, it may take 15 days max to max. But I'm saying every day you have to do proper stretching. You have to loosen. See, every muscle, some muscles are very stringent. You know, some muscles are very rigid because you have not worked on those muscles. And some muscles are very flexible. Right now, like suppose you do this exercise. You do this exercise. These are very first flexible. You don't need much time to make it flexible because every day you eat something with that. But there are some body part where you don't work out. Like this, you don't work. You know, people who like doing jhadu pocha right now, they are working on some other muscles, different kind of muscles. So think about yourself. How many body parts you are not focusing? How many body parts you are not working out? So if you start focusing each and every part, it may take maximum 15 days. And every time you give some simple command that my every muscle is getting loosened up, every muscle is getting flexible. It takes maximum 15 days to do that. What kind of food we can have? See, three things important. Protein. Okay. Protein should be almost at least minimum should be of your body weight. Means, suppose I have a body weight of 76 kg. I should take minimum amount of 76 gram of protein. 76 gram of protein. Now, I will tell you the example how much protein you are taking. I'm guarantee you 50% people are not taking that much of protein of your body weight. Suppose any person has 100 kg weight, he is not taking 100 gram of protein. Okay? Because muscles need protein. Muscles get injured, you need protein, which is most important thing. Okay? So, for example, eggs. People who are non-vegetarian, they can eat full eggs, maybe 3 to 5 eggs. It doesn't mean that, okay, people should eat only 2 eggs. One single egg can give 6 grams of protein. So if you are eating 3 eggs, it will give 18 grams of protein in a day. 18 grams of protein in one single food. But if you are eating pulses, especially vegetarian people, you get only 9 grams of protein out of 100 grams of pulse. Like suppose if you are eating moong, matki, okay, then lentils like masoor, okay, chana, you will get only 9 grams of protein. So eat wisely. At the same time, you are getting carbs along with that. So it will add more calories. Okay? So if you are adding only 9 grams of protein, just think about it. Can you eat 500 grams of pulses? No. So additionally, for vegetarian people, you can eat paneer. It have healthy fats. You can eat cheese. Vegetarian people I am talking about. There are so many other options for protein for vegetarian people. But India, you can eat almonds, you can eat cashew nuts. It has healthy fats. You can eat peanuts. Peanuts has 26.5 grams of protein. 26.5 grams of protein out of 100 grams. So for non-vegetarian people, I don't think there should be any problem. If you are eating 300 grams of chicken breast, you will get 72 grams protein straight away. So you can easily fulfill your protein requirement. At the same time, you need to have carbs. You need to have carbs. See, the diet will take maybe 1 hour. Okay, it may take 1 hour. We will take one single session. But most importantly, proper amount of protein, proper amount of complex carbs. Complex carbs are the carbs which helps you whenever you require. It helps you to release energy whenever you require. Right now, you are doing high intensity workout. So if you don't have complex carbs in your body, if you are not consuming complex carbs, it will not help you to release that energy. So which are the complex carbs? Jawar. Bajra, Rajgira, then sweet potatoes. Those things are in complex carbs. So you can have complex carbs. Like wheat. Wheat has a complex, but at the same time, it has maida. So at least try to consume less amount of wheat. People who have gluten issue, it's better avoid wheat. But try to have a complex carb like bajra, jawar, this Rajgira. There's a simple nachni. Okay, nagli or nachni. This you can think. What kind of food is better after morning exercise? Okay, simple thing. I think oats. You can eat oats. Oats with banana. 2 banana and oats and small amount of water. Fastest breakfast. You can take only 2 minutes. Just shake it in mixer or in shaker and 2 minutes breakfast. Or you can have 3-4 legs. 3 eggs with omelette or 3 boiled eggs you can have. Or otherwise, you can have poha. You can have rava, like shira. You can have idli. Any breakfast which can give some energy. Okay?
Take question of Vikas Puri, the first one. I can easily do workout any time of the day.
But not much in morning. Kindly advise, what's the difference? See, so many people, if you are doing workout in evening, say they may problem of getting sleep. Okay? Because their muscles are getting injured at the same time. So, muscles start spending in the sleep. So, in morning, if you are not able to do that, try to forcefully do that. Because morning exercise is much more helpful as compared to evening. Because I have done both the things every time. I have done experiment on my body. And I have helped. It has helped me. Morning exercise helped me a lot. Because whenever you do evening exercise, you feel hunger. So, you will eat more. Out of that, few calories will get stored in your body, which will convert into fat. So, it's better to do the morning exercise. To get the morning exercise, you give the simple command in your evening before sleeping that as soon as I wake up in the morning, I feel very good in morning exercise. You simply wear shoes. That's it. And try to change the time. If you are not able to do the exercise at 8 a.m., try to change the time up to 7 a.m. Try to sleep early in the night, like at least at 10:30 or 11, max to max, not beyond that. Okay, just say, I hope I have answered the question. Okay, what kind of food? Okay, dear Sushil, any special exercise for breast cancer patient undergoing chemotherapy? I can't give an exercise, but I can give affirmations. I've seen people, I will write down this word or you can Google this word. There's one person who came out of cancer, by just with a single sentence, I'm getting better and better day by day. What I say, I'm getting better and better day by day. The single affirmation for the whole day, he came out of the cancer. He was at 65. He lived up to age of 87, completely fit. A cancer can get healed. You need to give the affirmation to your stronger mind, your subconscious mind, that I am getting healed. So give a suggestion that I am getting better and better day by day. Okay? Don't give any other exercise to breast cancer patient. Just give a actual affirmation. Give them happiness. Don't bring any patient who will start saying that, okay, he has the cancer and he died in 6 months, or that person, chemotherapy is very painful. That pain can be reduced. You can contact me directly personally. I will show you how you can reduce the pain. I can help you, that cancer patient. I help so many people who are going through chemotherapy because it's a lot of pain, but we can reduce the pain. Can digestive system be improved? Yes, definitely digestive system be improved by exercising. You eat maximum fiber. If you have digesting problem in digestion, eat maximum fiber. Fiber means kakadi or cucurbit, carrot or gajar or beet. All those can create give good amount of fiber. Okay. All those salads give good bowel movement. It helps in digestion. And drink empty amount of water, which is most important. Belly fat reduction, how many days? Sarji, most important thing, if you do exercise every day, it may happen within 3 months also. A six-pack abs for me, I had 36 waist size. I reduced up to 28 within 6 months. Initially, you will feel it is not happening, but after a few days, you can start seeing the results. So, belly fat reduction, don't say reduction. Start targeting yourself. How much waist size you need? If you are at 38, think about 32 waist size. Just think about, I am going to achieve 32 waist size. Okay, don't reduce anything. How much time required for this exercise in early morning? You can do only 20 minutes exercise. If you are doing high intensity workout, means after the exercise, your heartbeat should continuously remain for 5-10 minutes. It should start pumping. It means you are doing high intensity workout. If you are just doing, okay, I did this. Some people do exercise. Yes, this is this. Okay, dead. This is not exercise. You feel that your heart is beating like at a highest intensity. So, if you are running, if you are running like 100 meter or 200 meter, start running at the fastest speed. It is called sprint. Okay, just like dog is behind you and you are actually saving yourself. This particular sprint will help you. One single sprint twice in a week, like 100 meter sprint, fastest speed of your own body, fastest speed. It will help you to reduce your work. Okay, so 10 minutes or 20. I do only 20 minutes workout. You can see any of the video. Is your sleep hypnosis video will help? Definitely, sleep hypnosis video will help you as getting sleep. I'm going to post another video on hypnosis, how to get a sleep, a hypnotic video on sleep. I'm going to post in this week only. Do you suggest protein supplement? Try to eat only natural supplement, natural food. Try to consume only natural food, because supplement, you can have a whey protein. Whey protein is the extract of milk. Other than that, try to avoid supplement. It is not required. It's just an advertised scheme. Okay, it is a gimmick. Advertisement, they push you to take supplement. You can have a quick result. No one can get a quick result. I have seen so many people who have tried to take the supplement. It has a side adverse effect. Your body needs natural elements. Proper vegetables, green vegetables, then pulses. And if you are able to eat non-veg, you can eat non-veg. Anything, fruits, most important thing, all those things can give proper supplement. You don't need any extra supplement. I'm not taking any kind of supplement. So many people, even Arnold Schwarzenegger, he's not taking any supplement. Thank you, Ramesh, for subscribing. Thank you so much. So it is advisable to split our workout in two different sessions. Definitely you can. I do sometimes two times in a day exercise. See, a body movement is required. Think about Adam and Eve. The people 5,000 years back, 10,000 years back, they were doing so much of movement. And right now we are just sitting. We are just sitting. We don't have a movement. We need maximum movement. In a day, suppose you are reading books, start reading books while walking. Try to do maximum movement. Right now you are locked down. There's no movement. You can do split workout. You can do 3 times, but only with a shorter duration, 10 minutes at one single point or 20 minutes. Don't do extra workout, which you will feel one single point, you will get bored out of it. So 90 minutes.
Guys, let me ask you, how many of you have done exercise after lockdown for the first time today? Tell me me. Being proud, you can tell me, just type me, that you have done exercise after the lockdown for the first time today. Let me type me.
great.
You, Marcel,
this is, I think you, can you make a promise? I think you have done that particular promise of doing ritual every day. Please make me a promise that you will do exercise every day. I really want this world to become free, fit. Completely fit. Please. Yes. Thank you.
I'm going to do exercise every single day. And guys, how many of you are ready to do 10-minute exercise every single day?
Wow.
We will do quick warm-up in 2 minutes, 2 to 3 minutes. Then we will do 10 burpees. We will do like push-ups. What more? Can you give some exercise? Just 3 to 4 exercise. We will do it every single day. First. So let's get started, guys. We will set up our. I have already discussed with them what kind of morning ritual we have, and we are being smart video making masters. We have been inviting great mentors to fill up our morning ritual. Let me show you what I'm talking about. I think yesterday you were there, right?
Yes.
Yeah. So we will start with a smile. Then we'll do meditation by Priyank, and after that we'll read our affirmations. Everything, right? Before affirmations, we have this rebounding. So at this area where we will start working out. Okay, guys. After drinking water, we will start the workout. So now give us 3 to 4 things what we should do from the starting. First, 1 or 2 minutes warm up, right?
Yes. 1 or 2 minutes warm up.
Yes.
And then you can do burpee. Okay.
Burpees.
Start with burpees, because I did burpees after some time, because I wanted to warm you before that. Okay. So start with burpees, because burpees need high energy. So start with high intensity workout. So start doing at minimum 10 burpees. Okay. Mm. Some people may have a trouble initially, but think before exercise, before doing this initial thing, that I am going to do this. I will do that. And it's very easy to do 10 burpees. This is a single affirmation you have to do. Okay. That I will do 10 burpees anyhow. So start with 10 burpees, then squats. Start with 10 squats, but you can easily, any person can do 20 squats or 30 squats maximum. Okay. And I will post few more videos so that you can do that thing. Okay. A few more videos. Okay. There's one exercise which you can do. We did these things. I need to do some exercise. Okay. Jumping jack, can you do? Jumping jack?
Yes, jumping jack, we will do it.
This is the exercise which we do. Okay, this is the ring. If you do jumping jack for 1 minute, complete 1 minute. 1 minute jumping jack, okay, 10 burpees and 30 squats. That is more than enough. Okay? And after 15 days, we will upgrade that. Let other people do for 15 days. 10 burpees. 1 minute jumping jack and 30 squats.
Somebody note down. Zera's notebook.
Yeah. Otherwise, I will send you.
Send me on WhatsApp.
I will send you on WhatsApp.
Yeah.
So these things you can do for 15 days, and then we'll increase, because I don't want every person should suddenly increase that.
Yes, and we will challenge. We are gonna do like challenge ourselves.
Yeah.
And even I have stopped working out. I used to do like hundreds of push-ups even in a single time.
Yes.
Okay. I had muscles, but right now I'm like sort of come more.
But within 15 days, I can see that particular muscle. Yes, yeah.
I will get back into the shape and I will do it.
Yes.
So the main thing is like we need to challenge ourselves. And I used to challenge. And how many of you are ready for the challenge? Just type RC. Or RFC. RFC. Ready for challenge. RFC. Because I just don't want we to wake up and do some exercise because it's like a formality. No, we have to challenge ourselves. We'll come, and my target is like we should whatever the exercise he is giving, we should do at least 30 repetitions of every exercise till in next 30 days. Let's challenge ourselves, right? If burpees, we should do burpees, 30 burpees in one go. I'm talking about one go. 30 burpees in one go. 30 push-ups in one go. That kind of challenge you should do. After that, we will increase slowly. So I'm going to do it. I'm going to achieve very fast. Now let's get ready. Okay, let's get ready to challenge yourself.
Okay. Let's take another question. Sir, in night time, what are the things we take? Means food. Normally, before sleep, I'm saying 2 hours before sleep, you take your dinner. Try to do that because, or at least minimum 1 hour. Okay, try to eat maximum fibers before sleep. At night, normally you should have a light food. So, you know, you should have a graph like this. A maximum biggest breakfast, then lunch, and then dinner. Are you getting? Remember this triangle. This is a triangle. Because if you keep this triangle, your shape of body will be like this. Are you saying? This shape. And if you do a different triangle, your shape of body will be like this. Are you getting? So this particular part will be like this. So remember, if you want to really have a good waist size, opposite thing. Heavy breakfast, a moderate amount of lunch, and very less dinner with maximum fiber. Okay. Then good health. Please guide to improve stamina. Stamina is get increased slow by slow, step by step. You need to practice yourself. Okay. Like suppose I started with 10 burpees. Now I can do 100 burpees in 7 minutes, more than that. So this has increased by practice. You need to increase slowly. Within 15 days, 20 days, you will realize that, okay, your stamina has increased. And as soon as you start doing it continuously, you will feel amazed. You will get surprised that stamina is increased at a very high level. It is possible. Any person can actually increase the stamina at a very high intensity level. And at any age, even if you are 60, you just feel yourself you are 25. Because I am not crossed 25, though I am saying that I am 43. But I am not crossed 25. Never think about your age. I am just 25. And I am not going to cross 25 till that I am reaching 100. I want to be fit like 25. I want to be fit as like 25. That's it. Or the people who are 20, just think about 20. Don't increase your age.
Okay. I'm 24 now.
When I give suggestion to 24. When I give suggestion to my subconscious mind, it does not happen. Will be mistake. If you give any suggestion, which your mind feel that it's impossible. Like some people give suggestion, I'm rich and I'm earning 5 crores in a day. It is not digestible. Okay? It is not digestible.
You will get loose motion there.
Yeah. So you need to give a suggestion which you are comfortable. Like suppose I am happy. Definitely it's a very good suggestion. So, and it if it does not happen, means what? Means you need to see the result by practicing every day. Affirmations with a very small affirmation. Start with a very small task. Give affirmations that within 1 hour I will feel completely happy. Or I will feel energetic. Suppose you are into video making. Whenever I come in front of camera, I will feel completely energetic. Give that simple affirmations. And you feel, you record that video and see, observe yourself. How much energetic you are. And if you see result, okay, it is working. Then you will have a confidence. Okay, my subconscious mind confirm affirmations are working. Then you will go to the next level. Another level. Then another level. Your muscle memory should have exercise. The exercise is very important. Every day, if you start doing that, you will get confident more and more. Now, I think, okay, this thing need to happen. It happened. Yesterday, I was expecting more than 500 participants in evening session. They actually came. There were 560 participants. This is the power of visualization. You can do that. How to continue workout when your store for motivation is about to finish? What kind of store for motivation is about to finish? Nothing is going to finish. Every day is a new beginning. You just think that this is a new life. Nothing is going to finish. A motivation. Every person should be motivated for 24 hours. Pushottam yesterday posted some videos about the motivation. See that videos. Remember those videos. Every minute is most, you should be motivated. Think about the people who are at the highest level. Think about the Prime Minister. Think about the President of the United States. What kind of motivation they need? The whole country is in trouble. What kind of motivation they need? Every person is saying, cursing, okay, you should do this. Economy is worsening. Why? What you are doing? You can ask any of the leader. People are saying, you are not doing the great job. They are taking the responsibility. what kind of motivation they need. You have one of the most beautiful life. You are at home, and one important thing, you don't have any disease. Other people have that. You are living. You have healthy life. Appreciate yourself. Motivate yourself that you are one of the most beautiful life you ever have. You are living, and you are with family. Think about Purushottam, me. We are staying alone. We are enjoying our life. We are getting motivated because of you. Because you people are with us. Yeah. You are like our family. We are getting motivated by each and everything. I get motivated by this water. Thank you so much, because water is available with me. Think about the people who don't have water access. The people who are in jungle, the people at drought area, they don't have access of water. Get motivated. I am getting water. It has the energy. Motivated by mobile. You have this access. You are getting connected.
Yes.
Okay. You get motivated. What other food need to avoid, as you told? Okay. Maida. Sugar. Okay. Have a sugar in your voice. Have sugar. You can have maximum 6 spoons of sugar in a day. That is by WHO. But if you really want to achieve a desired weight, avoid sugar. You can have jaggery. Replace sugar with jaggery. Replace sugar with a sweet fruit. You can do any kind of sweet recipe by replacing sugar. Avoid sugar. We need sugar. I love sugar. But the thing is that you need to avoid sugar if you really want to achieve. You give a specific reward to get the sugar. If you are drinking tea, right now people in work down, they are taking much of coffee. Right now there is a famous trend which is going on for having coffee. So that's why for that, people are drinking 6 times, 7 times of coffee. Don't drink coffee directly with sugar. If you are doing exercise, before exercise, you can have without sugar coffee, a black coffee. Yeah. That's why Dalgona coffee. Don't do that every day. Try to avoid sugar, because Dalgona coffee, you need like a maximum amount of sugar. So don't do that. Avoid sugar. Avoid packed food. Avoid ready-made food. Avoid frozen food. Try to get fresh food. Cook your own meal. We are cooking. Purushottam is cooking every day. We are cooking every day.
What do you think, Sushil? We can have one more session only on a diet plan. What do you think? I just type diet plan, DP. Just type DP. If you love this idea, that because it is taking more time. Right now, we are already at 8:30 p.m. Yeah. Just type DP if you love to have more knowledge about which food to have before exercise, what to eat, after exercise, what to eat, what to have throughout the day before sleeping. Wow, people are loving it. awesome, guys. We'll definitely do it, because already we are at 8:30. I would like to show you one more thing. What yesterday I have set up that. Okay. Even I need your help, guys, right now, because we want to help more people, reach out to more people. So what I thought is like, let's set up this Trustpilot. This is one of the world's best platform for having reviews of anyone, any person or any courses. Okay. If you are truly enjoying whatever I'm doing for you all, then I'm just posting this link in our chat. Just open the chat right now. And I'm posting this link, guys. Just go ahead, open this link. And I will show you what will be there. Just open that link. Give me a second. You will find this. Okay. Let me show you again. Open this link. And I would love you to give only 5 stars if you think like I'm giving more knowledge and value. If you are thinking I should go give 4 stars, let me know what I can do for you to make it 5 stars. Because I'm ready to do whatever it takes, whatever you need. Okay. I'm going to have more sessions related to what problems you are facing and everything, because I want to improve. You can click on 5 stars. And then share your reviews. Okay, don't just type awesome, good. Okay, I would love if you go ahead right now, whatever the feelings you have, whatever the thoughts you have. If you are learning, okay, you are already going through video making mastery course. I'm also coming here every day live. Every week I will be there for only focused on video making mastery, question answer and all those things. Okay, I'm coming up with new courses, guys. I'm coming up with new courses to help you all. Those who are in video making mastery itself. Not only for the next level people, not only for the next level courses, but the people who have already, whatever you have paid, you don't have to pay anything extra. I'm coming up with new courses to help you develop your skill and take it forward. Not only become just video making master, but become an entrepreneur. How you can become entrepreneur by doing this. That kind of things I'm going to share. So right now, go ahead, click on 5 star. If you think I should give 4 star, then send me a message. I will help you more. I will do whatever it takes to help you. But my target is to achieve 100 5-star reviews. okay, right away, because this is my target right now, because I want to help more and more people. Later on, we will go for 1,000 five-star reviews, because this is what motivates me to take more actions to help you all. So go ahead, guys. Let's do it. Let me reload this if you have already started posting the reviews. Are you started posting reviews? If you are done with that, you can type done, or you can type whatever the thoughts you are getting. Don't just type awesome or good or great. Just go ahead and do it, because that is very important. Vikas Puri saying done.
Done.
Awesome. I'm not sure where they shows the total reviews. I need to go to their website, I think. I'm not sure why it is not showing here.
Okay, you need to...
Sujil, are you able to see the reviews, others' reviews there?
Your life path.
When you open that link, are you able to see the others' reviews? I think if it is not set up properly, then I need to work on it for the next time, I think. Because I'm not able to see in my dashboard the reviews.
Okay.
Here also, if I refresh the page, I should see the other reviews here, right? Okay. But I am not able to see. Let me see. Yes. Somebody said great. Who is that? Awesome.
I just posted it.
Thank you, everyone. I would love you to share the Video Making Mastery experience as well. Okay. Video Making Mastery experience. And if you need any more help, you can let me know whatever the thoughts you have, whatever the problems you are facing. Because why I'm doing this right now, I'm not just telling you to go and review. I'm just asking you also that, what help you need, what are the questions you have, what are the problems you have, any problem, any question, whatever you get, I am happy to help you in this journey. Okay. Right now we have around 85 people, at least 50 people should go there and share your reviews, share your whatever you think about Video Making Mastery right now. Okay. Yesterday I just planned this. That's why I thought let's have a look at it. How we can get, okay. Let me share the link again. Copy that link. Mausumi Devi not opening. Just copy that link and paste in your browser. Copy that link. I share the link again. Let me share with you privately again. Okay. Wow. And I'm telling you guys, those who are planning to create a course, those who are planning to help more people, make sure you set up your Trustpilot, because what is going to happen? I'm here to show, because I'm experimenting right now, because I want to walk the talk and help more people. What happened right now? When we have hundreds of reviews on Trustpilot, what happens? Even Google pick up that reviews and they want to present you more because you have great results, get great reviews. Okay. That's what happens. So everyone, whoever creating courses, I'm guiding. So I thought, okay, let me try first what happens, what kind of results we get. So when Sushil, next time when you come for the you are going to come for the diet plan, all the things, when you share your knowledge, we can have reviews on Trustpilot, because this is one of the world's top trusted website who gives reviews for all the companies in the world. Okay. So guys, go ahead, share your results. We still have around 80 plus members here. We should at least see the, right now we have 9. Let me refresh. We are 15. More 35 to go. While sending reviews, oops, coming. Please try again, because other people are able to do it. Just try again. this is going to help us to grow more faster, and let's do it. Whatever thought comes in your mind, please go ahead, share it. Don't just say awesome or good. Let's read some reviews now. Tony, hey bro. And Sushil, let me tell you this. Tony, do you know Tony Josh from ILH?
I think yes.
Yeah. So yes. This is the person who purchased Video Making Mastery. He's the first one. Course was not even launched, and he's paid directly through Google Pay, not on even InstaMojo. So my InstaMojo was zero. My InstaMojo was zero, and that time he paid. What I did, let me tell you guys, keep listening carefully. What I did, I paid that my money from my account to InstaMojo to see my first payment on InstaMojo. And right now, if you want, I can guys show you just to motivate you all. This is very crazy. My 30 days dashboard is going to hit 20 lakh in maybe in 15 days. This was my goal for 1 year, and it was not, I was not feeling like is it possible or not. But if you see in a 30 days overview, I'm already at 18 lakh 61. That means I can easily achieve 20 lakh in a month. It's crazy, right? So our target is next is like 50 lakh. I'm already at 32 lakh 80,000. And when Tony Josh made the payment, I came here on InstaMojo. I took my link and I paid that money here. Even it charged me 45, 50 rupees extra. But I said, I want to see that first payment in my InstaMojo. So guys, everybody will start from zero here. Here it will be zero. Here it will be zero. But with your consistent work, consistent hard work every single day, it can really help you to boost yourself. It will really like, you don't have to, I'm not looking at this number every day. I saw this number when it was around less than 32. I saw this number when it was less than 32 lakh, and I'm checking right now, it is more than 32 lakh 80,000. So like, I'm not focusing on earning money. This is like a, just a scorecard for me that how many people I'm transforming, how many people I'm helping people. Okay. So that's why I'm not focusing on increasing this number. Yes, I have this as just scorecard. How many of you think that scorecard doesn't mean anything? Means like we have a scorecard for your college or school. It doesn't mean anything. That's just to know like you are doing good. That's it. Right? It doesn't matter a lot. Okay? I need to open a bank account. You should do it. Guys, those who are not able to see the link, let me post the link again. Okay? We have still more than 70 people here. At least 50 reviews we should get right now. Right? Let's see. 15. 18. Okay, cool. It's your decision. Rest. I will keep on you. We can. I will do one thing. I will send that link into the Telegram group so that we can do from there. Okay? Telegram web. And Video Making Mastery, right? Guys, you guys also started posting here. Wow. Awesome. Thank you so much. Inside our Telegram group, I have posted link. If you are not able to open the link, just open the link from Telegram group. Awesome. It would be great right now that please go ahead and share your experience also about today's experience. It was really awesome, Sushil, man. I am like, and after so many days, I was like, because of not working out, how many of you guys think like, we start getting more frustrated, like anxiety, feel like not able to handle a lot of things. Myself, I was feeling that, Sushil, that I'm not able to handle a lot of things because we automatically get lazy. We don't keep our body in motion automatically. And now I'm telling you, today itself, I'm going to start new shooting for the new videos, new courses, because I'm getting that feeling right now. How many of you guys feeling more comfortable to start making videos? Just type V in the comment box. If you are feeling more comfortable that yes, and more comfortable and confident to go ahead and make videos. Wow.
Awesome.
You can see that. Because it is really connected to here. And now I'm telling you guys, some people came and yesterday, one guy, like I have right now thousands of students, but from 1,000, obviously there will be one or two people will be there who will talk negative, right? So, and I don't care a lot, but I care in the sense like, man, I need to understand these people. So what that guy said, man, what are you talking about? We are talking about video making skill and you are giving that health, exercise and all the things, all the all the bullshit and all this thing. This kind of thoughts that guy was talking about. But they don't know roots. They don't know foundation. Okay? So this is very important. Even if you are good at speaking in front of camera, but you need that feeling to go in front of camera more frequently. And for that, unless and until you work on your exercise, you don't have active mindset, how you will do it? How many of you love this thought that just I've loved it? That other people who are getting this thought in negative way, that man, we're talking, you, I thought you will talk about video making skill and you're talking about health. You're talking about mindset. Why? Man, that's the foundation, okay? We need 80% of mindset. 80% of mindset and thought process and health. And 20% are physical exercises and physical exercises, okay? By making video is a physical exercise, but you need to work on 80%, which is mindset. And when you work on your health, it will work on your mind also automatically. Praveen Singh loved it, and I'm doing it with 100%. One should be energetic for any work. Yes, any work. Now the main thing is like any work you want to do in your life, job, whatever you want to do. Unless and until you have energy, how you will do it productively, right? That's why it's very, 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 very important, guys. Jayashri saying, very good course, not only about video making, but making your life the best in all ways. Posted this review just now. Yes.
Awesome.
Because making video is also not just making videos. It's about changing others' lives. That's why I need to change your life, overall life. That's the only way you will change others' life. Mahendra saying, yes, loved it. PH, your energy is boosting people to go on their life dreams. Man, you are doing fantastic job. Thank you so much for appreciating. Okay. And it's all because of I believed in myself and kept taking like consistent actions. Amit Shukla saying, best course of my life. And right now, if I just watch my past journey, like I feel like proud that, wow, man, this is really crazy journey. If I was the person who didn't believe in myself, how it will happen? Right now, how many of you people think like it's difficult for me to speak in English? Just type me. How many of you feel difficult in speaking English? Just type me. I'm telling you guys, I was in a college that time. I was not able to understand English. And I still remember, Sushil, I used to go to Wadala. And my college was at Wadala. So I still remember the roads and all. And that time I got like demotivated by other people. And I got one chance to speak somewhere. My knees were shivering. My hands were like shivering and my ears got like warm. My hand gets wet. And I was not able to speak at all. Nothing. And I got like so much demotivated. And while walking on the street, even I don't took rickshaw. I was walking 3 to 4 kilometers. I was just walking in those thoughts. I was so demotivated. And that time I said, I'm telling you from my heart, guys. That time I said, when I was not able to speak and understand English properly, that time I said, and that goal not yet achieved, but now you will tell me it is possible or not. That time I said, when I was demotivated, when I was not able to understand English properly, I was not able to speak in English. That time I said, I will be one of the world's top public speaker. Okay. International public speaker. Even I note down that I will show you somewhere. I will post some photo. I came to home and I written down that sentence. I want to be international best speaker. International means I need to speak in English, right? I need to motivate people. International motivational speaker also. How many of you believe that it is possible for me right now? Just type it's possible. But I'm not saying now. I said that time when I was the person who was not able to understand English properly. Okay. The opposite person, if she speaks something, I was not able to, like, I used to feel uncomfortable. Okay. And if you know, in college time, like all the girls speak in English. I had a biggest fear of girls that time. Like I used to fear a lot. Okay. I used to avoid going into the friend circle and all the things. But that time I believed that, yes, I will become international best speaker. This kind of crazy belief system you should have. Okay. And now if you see, you guys are saying, I'm in a base course of my life. This is like crazy. Now, if I didn't believe that time, how it is possible? That's why now whatever Sushil said, that it's our mind. If you believe your mind, like you will bend your body, powerful, you will do it. Maybe not today, maybe not after just 5-10 minutes, tomorrow, day after tomorrow, in a month, you will do it. Okay? Just type, I will do it. Just type, I will do it. Till the time, I will check the reviews. How many we have done? 18. Let's 22. Okay. Shivaji Bora, the course takes you on journey where Mr. Purushottam give you valuable insight. It's not just about learn and leave it. It's more like learn, execute, improve and grow along with other group members in the family. If you want the kind of experience of one kind of journey with not the mentor helping you day by day, but also by the members. Wow. The course is definitely for you to learn about making video and grow together. Guys, you can also recommend people to get started with the video making mastery. That will also help people to get started. And guys, one more thing I'm going to plan right now. How many of you guys think that the way I invited Sushil Dhanavde, okay? How many of you think that you are expert at something? What do you think, Sushil? We can share the knowledge of other people. I'm happy to give you opportunity. Definitely, I will have one-to-one session with you once before we bring you into this community, because if you see hundreds of people come here, okay, if you are your YouTube, and I'm happy to support you. Our whole community will here to support you. And whatever the knowledge you will have, once you come here, once you share your knowledge, if you see, you started loving Sushil Dhanavde. You started following on YouTube. You will start collecting reviews of people, because we are doing like positive transactions. Okay, you are giving reviews. That means you are doing a positive transition. He is giving you knowledge. You are giving him review. And right now in the world, the social presence is very important for each and every person to grow faster. So how many of you have a particular knowledge which can help our community? Okay. You can share your thoughts right now. Biranji Singh, I wrote in the feedback, you exceeded our expectations. Awesome. I am experienced karaoke singer for last 12 years. Awesome. Mahesh Singh, I have. Tell me your skill, guys. Tell me your skill or tell me your experience or knowledge which you can give. Now I know Amit More. Do you know Amit More, Sushil? Maybe you don't know. He is a classical singer. Okay. For Bhagwan Sri Krishna, he sing a song, very soothing songs and melodious. You will like, wow, something like that. In a bhajan, you can, but bhajan kirtan kind of thing, but it is like more soothing voice. He has a great voice. Even my family listened to him. Okay. My family listened to Amit More. So, if you, Amit More, if you are here, just type awesome. Because I want to bring him one day and he can make us feel wow. Now, Amit More is already in. I already approved him. One day he will come here and he's good at helping business people as a leadership coach. He's like a leadership coach where with ancient thoughts, he can guide anyone to be a strong leader. So he can talk about being leader with using Vedas and like a Bhagavad Gita. He's expert in Bhagavad Gita knowledge and he's good at Sanskrit also. So you can share the thoughts from Bhagavad Gita, how we can become leader. How many of you want to become leader? Just have leader. I want to bring Amit More one day here in front of hundreds and thousands of people where he will share the thoughts, not only from the modern ways, but ancient ways where what kind of thoughts we should learn. You can see guys, you can see Amit. Just choose all panel days and members, okay? So that everybody can see. Amit, you can see how many of people, tens of people are posting leader. So I want you to come one day, prepare for 30 minutes educational slot, 30 to 45 minutes, where you can discuss about how we can become leader by learning from Bhagavad Gita, from Sri Krishna, from the great leaders of the world, okay? Those who made this world, right? So likewise, we have one more member. She's already team member, Mousumi Devi. She's into branding and designing. I can build brand any brand within 30 days. Now you can see, guys, I will bring Mousumi Devi one day here. She will talk about your designing part, branding part, where how you can design. I'm sharing it with you. Okay, let me share. If you see my Facebook profile, let me show the Facebook profile. How many of you feel like this is wow? Just type wow with multiple W's. This cover art, okay, and this art did by Mousumi Devi. She is one of our team member, family member, and she's gonna come and she will teach you, guide you, and also she will help you to create that. Okay. And this is really awesome. You can see Mousumi, a lot of wow with W. Okay. And I'm already proud of you. I already know. I don't need this wow to make proof that you are awesome. You are already awesome. Okay. So one day I will bring you here. You can discuss about how you can help people to bring their branding. And she's also creating a lot of creatives for ads. Now my community is growing. And when you have started running ads and all the things, then you need to have creatives. She'll also help you for that. Okay. Just type wow Mousumi. Her spelling is, I also forward his move. We can type Devi. You can say, wow, Devi. That's easy, right? Wow, Devi. Branding Devi. Wow. Awesome, awesome. So who else have the skill and knowledge you can share with people? You can share now. Pronouncing, I would like to do awareness about benefits, about social service. Okay. So we have a lot of creators here. So I just got this idea, Sushil, right now. That's why I thought, okay, let's think about it. Where maybe every week I want to have one person to come here and guide. Okay. Because we need to have this morning ritual, all the things we will do every single day, but there should be a change. So every week we will have one person. So right now, today is Friday, right? Saturday, Sunday. On Monday, Amit More, are you ready to take a session for leadership? And at the end, you will end up with soothing like your classical songs. Just type ready. Just type ready, Amit More.
Awesome.
Yes. So get ready, Amit More. On Monday, you will have your session so that you can discuss. Okay. And send me message on Telegram personally. I will discuss. And after that, those people who have knowledge, who think like, yes, I can give knowledge, I can help people. And then just send me message personally and tell me what expertise you have. I will bring you here to help more people. And after that, we can have Misbah to talk about TikTok. She's rocking on TikTok right now. She have more than 170,000 followers. And she's been helping, like right now, she have even started building her community. 15 people have joined her course. A lot of things are going on, guys. So I would love to help each and every one. We are not here to compete with each other. We are here to help each other and grow together. And if I have the community, like I already said, it's not my community, it's our family. So we all have power, not only me. So I want you, everybody should be powerful. Just type, I am powerful. Just type, I am powerful. It's not just my community of hundreds and thousands of people. It's our community. It's our family. Just type, I am powerful. Just type, I am powerful. Just type, I am powerful. Wow. Awesome. Awesome, guys.
So, I'm learning energy from you guys. Yeah. You, Misbah, the energy which you guys have, na, I really love it.
Awesome. Awesome, man. We have discussed about it yesterday itself. So, guys, I have sent the link once again for the reviews. Those who have not done, maybe tomorrow we will do it again at the end of the session. So we have left with 4 minutes. So Sushil, give your last advice, few last moments, best advice, anything related to health you can give to the people right now.
Nothing. The thing is that this we have started exercise. Me, what I'm saying, love your body, start respecting your body, because this is the only thing which is going to serve, help you forever. Because we have seen in lockdown that what we need at the most. Health. Everyone is talking about immunity, health, fitness. So if you start loving your body, just give respect to your body. That's it. That is the most important thing you ever. Because what I say to any person, that what is the last thing which you want if anything happens to you? I said, I want healthy life. That's it. A healthy life. Money always come. There are always a good source of money. This video making is always a greatest source of money. Okay, yes. So you have seen, we are already watching. The thing is that money is there, but health you can't buy. So health is also important. So focus on health, start appreciating, and it should be consistent. Most about the consistency, because right now you are doing, I'm 100% sure after 21 days of this ritual, na, every person will start doing exercise.
Yes.
That is more than enough. And start enjoying life. start enjoying exercise, start enjoying food. People are saying about oil and everything. Have oil, but lesser amount of it. Some people are talking about supplement. You can have a supplement, but think about your body, analyze your body. You can take a supplement. It doesn't mean that you should not take any supplement at all, but analyze your body, talk to a consultant. I think you can connect to Misbah also for that. She knows something about it. Or you can talk to people who are actually aware of it. What are the supplement? How they have taken the result? What are the results of supplement? Okay. Most important thing, have a healthy food, have a great happy life, and have a smile every day. That's it. I need happiness on everyone's face. That's it. Pushad, you are doing great job. I can see your smile. Just follow this person. Yeah, that's it. More than enough.
One more thing I want to share, my own experience. How many of you relate with this? Let me know. As you said, Sushil, that money will come, but health we cannot buy. Right now, let me tell you, if I want to, like, just as I already shown you that, if I want to make it this, like, I said, like, 20 lakh. I'm telling you guys, today, if I work more, if I force myself to do and take more actions, today or tomorrow, I can make it 20 lakh. How many of you believe? Just type, I believe. Tomorrow, I can make it 20 lakh.
Even I believe.
Okay? In 30 days, I can, for 30 days overview, tomorrow, I can make it 20 lakh by working on it. But when it comes to health, if my health is down, it's not possible to make it great in just 1 or 2 days, 3 days, 5 days, even not in a month. So as he said, we can bring money in, but we cannot buy health. Let me share my honest experience, guys. When this lockdown started, even before lockdown, I was getting a little bit lazy. And that's why even I started the challenge also. What happened one day in the midnight, I started like breathing heavily sometime in between. Or maybe we get some coughing, something, anything happened. Our mind started saying, oh my God, something is happening now. You are gone now. It's like, I started saying like, man, I'm getting a lot of crazy results. I'm all like, people are saying you're successful. And from inside, I'm saying like, what's happening? What is the use of money? I can see the dashboard is growing, but my health is not good. What to do now? Even I called Sushil. You know, do you remember? I called you, Sushil. I said like, man, what is happening with me? I'm not able to sleep. I'm not able to wake up in the morning. I'm not able to work out. I'm not able to do even 5 push-ups. That's what happened. And that time I realized, honestly speaking, money has no worth in front of your health. And once you started feeling lazy, once you started feeling unhealthy, man, oh my God, you are, maybe sometime your money part will grow. The financial part will grow, but there is no use of money. There is a saying, right? Sushil, maybe you are remembering that. Yes. People invest their all the time and everything to earn money and lose, and they will start losing health. And at the when their age started growing, they invest all the money to save their health. So I don't want to do that. And that's why I said, now I need to challenge myself. Amit Mohre or somebody said that I am sleeping really late. You can see the Vaishali. I'm sleeping after exercise. It's okay.
You can. 10 minutes sleep is more than enough. Yes, it's like a power nap you can take.
Yes. Yeah, but somebody said, Amit Mohre said, like, I'm not able to sleep in the night. I'm awake till night. Then I'm telling you, that's what you are choosing. Sushil, can you tell about me what happened? I was not able to sleep at all.
You can share. Sushil was doing work completely whole night because he had created a habit of working in night.
Yes.
Sleeping in a daytime, which actually hampers your health. You know, if you sleep in daytime, because our body is not mean today, at least specifically in India, our body is not mean to do that because our melatonin secretes at night only. Okay. Yes. Because we have, this is very a biggest theory, which I don't want to explain in a deep, because when we are in a mother's womb, our sleeping habit was different. What we are right now, if you are changing that habit, it will completely affect our health. So what you need to do, don't sleep in morning, in a daytime. You can have a power nap. You can have a power nap of 10 minutes. But every day, if you're not able to sleep at night, every day, just give affirmations to your mind that, okay, today night, I'm going to get a very good sleep.
That you told me. Yes.
Yeah. So today night, I'm going to get a very good sleep. After a few days, you will start getting sleep. You can't control. You will not able to control. I can't control my sleep. Okay, but in a daytime, I take some power nap for 5 minutes or 10 minutes, 8 minutes max to max. You must have seen in 3 years also.
Yes.
So that is more than enough.
So I started giving instruction to my mind, like, yes, I'm going to sleep early. And right now I'm telling you, today, like yesterday at 9:30 PM, my eyes are like, oh, I was feeling like, wow, man, I'm the happiest person now. I'm getting sleep at 9:30 to 10 PM. How many of you guys are, when we started this session, morning session, how many of you guys have started getting sleep, proper sleep? Just type good sleep. If you are started getting, in just 3 days, if you have started feeling like, man, I'm getting good sleep on the time. Vikas Puri said good sleep. Sarvesh, good sleep. Pranav, Sarvesh, Misbah, Shivaji, Bora. You can see this. So this is what change is happening right now.
This is okay.
If you see, guys, I have, let me give the power. Like when Sushil given me the instruction, sleep on the time, and I was asking him, please tell me what should I do. He told me to do something, and I started failing again. I was not able to sleep on that day itself. Even I told you, Sushil, you saw my last screen of WhatsApp. I was whole night, I was awake. Even 2 days, 3 days, 4 days, and 1 week went, and because of giving that instruction that time in my mind started giving me opposite instruction. What are you doing? What are you doing? And I directly sent message to Sushil. Hey bro, you can see this now. I started morning session for video making mastery every single day. He went crazy. What are you talking about? How you will do it? He said, how you will do it? You are not sleeping at all in the night. How you will do it at 7 AM? You thought this is the biggest challenge for me, right, Sushil?
Yes.
That's why, guys, it is possible.
That you can do anything.
Yes, if I did this, now I can feel like I can do anything now. I can do anything. Just if I can do anything, then we will end up this session. Thank you so much for being here. I love you all. Please go ahead, share your reviews, share your thoughts. And Sushil, when you think we should give a diet plan session for these people?
We'll plan it, Miss. I think next week Amit More is taking, so we can plan anytime.
No, for our family community members, we have every week. If you want, you can come anytime.
Okay. Let me think about it. Maybe today only I will tell you.
Yeah, today only tell me. So, guys, I will tell you when he will take, even tomorrow, day after tomorrow, whenever he wants, he will take a session on diet, what kind of food you should have early morning. He will also give you options of food. Maybe in a lockdown time, we are facing a lot of problems. So also go ahead, Sushil, think about in lockdown time, whatever we have in our home, what kind of good food we can prepare for each ourselves. I'm telling you guys from years, Sushil Dhanavade doing his, making his own food. Not only normal food like khichdi and all the stuff. He makes puram poli, he makes idli, he makes puri bhaji, he makes anything, guys. Okay, even maybe our mother won't able to do that kind of food. Yes, I'm telling you. Okay, so just a wow. So he's going to guide us what kind of food we should prepare. Awesome. Okay, one session on diet, one session on recipes. How many of you guys want? Just have recipes. Awesome. Maybe we'll do it later. Whenever you get time. If you are enjoying here, coming here and enjoying Sushil, then it's your choice.
Yeah.
Awesome, guys. Have a great time. And I will share this recording in the evening. Okay? On YouTube. Let's do it. Have a great time. Thank you for being here. And now we will leave this meeting and have a great day.
Great day to you.
Have a great day, guys. Okay? Let's enjoy. All the best. Love you all.
Yes. Love you all.
Bye-bye. Take care.